And let me say that we have had a very fruitful discussion. Many chief ministers have expressed their views on the various issues covered in the approach paper. There are different views on some issues, but there is a broad agreement that the objectives laid out in the approach paper and the challenges identified therein should be the basis of finalizing the 12th five-year plan. In the course of our discussion today, two issues appear to be common to most of the state representatives. The first of these is regarding the operation of the centrally sponsored schemes. Many chief ministers have said that these schemes are frequently not flexible enough to accommodate the specific issues facing each state. I am very sympathetic to this concern. These issues have been examined by the B.K. Chaturvedi Committee. The recommendations of the Chaturvedi Committee report will take care of many of the problems, and we will deliberate on the committee's recommendations and incorporate the outcome of our deliberations in the 12th five-year plan. The second issue relates to the fiscal burden that is being faced by the state governments due to the range of national flagship programs and insufficient consultation with the state governments on the issue of fiscal sustainability of these initiatives. Nitish Kumarji is here. He raised some of these issues. As you are all aware, in the past decade, the central government has taken several major steps to improve the fiscal position of the states, which seem to have succeeded to a substantial extent. But I do recognize that there is such a thing as resource constraint, which cannot be, however, wished away. Today, however, most states of the Union are in a relatively strong position, and indeed perhaps a stronger fiscal position than the centre itself. The projections made in the approach paper suggest that by the end of the 12th plan period, the states would have larger share of planned funds than the centre. If the CSS allocation to the states are included, the states should therefore be able to launch intervention that address their own specific problem, provided they make reasonable efforts to raise their own resources. As regards the specific problems raised by various state chief ministers, we will try to accommodate them as we formulate the 12th five-year plan. Besides these two general points, many interesting points have been raised by the states, particularly regarding the specific problem faced by them. As I said, we will certainly take these into account in finalizing the 12th plan document. Some states have raised concern that there should be no discriminatory treatment against any states. I couldn't agree more. I wish to assure you that the center is determined to treat all states of the Union fairly or transparently. If there is a perception of discrimination, it is a perception and not based on reality. It is true that we tend to provide more support to the poorer states, but that does not mean that we are discriminating against the more advanced states. Ladies and gentlemen, I am not responding to all the points raised by different honorable chief ministers, we have taken note of these suggestions, and I wish to assure you that all reasonable suggestions will be given full consideration while formulating the draft of the 12th five-year plan. I believe we can conclude this meeting by agreeing that it is the consensus of this August gathering that the Planning Commission should proceed with finalizing the 12th plan on the broad outline indicated in the approach paper, with, of course, modifications emanating from today's discussion where these are warranted. With these words, I thank each one of you for having taken the trouble of sitting throughout this lengthy discussion. As I said, it has been a fruitful discussion, and I sincerely hope that out of today's discussion, we will have a draft of the 12th five-year plan, which is truly a document with which we can all identify and we can take some pride for having contributed to the outcome. I thank you.
तो प्रधानमंत्री डॉक्टर मनमोहन सिंह राष्ट्रीय विकास परिषद के आखिर में उन सब बातों को एक बार फिर से दोहराते हुए जो आज दिन में अलग अलग मुख्यमंत्रियों द्वारा